to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Some sort of attempt on goal, because he was pretty much hurried and hassled out of that.
Finishing.
presses out to grab again by the scruff of its neck. Front foot football with real intent.
Thank you.
is a mighty relief. Possibilities, we'll have to wait and see, Peter. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. We're underway again. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Looks to thread it through.
Snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Strike. Milner. Spoon forward. Lovren comes sliding in. And it's Klein. Looks like a good ball through. And it's Roberto Firmino. Pulled him up for that challenge. Firmino looking to force his way through. Tries a through ball. Paillet. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Mamadou Sakho. Now it's Carroll. Roberto Firmino is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Tompkins tries to get it forward quickly. He's made certain that won't get through. Sakho. Klein. Sturridge. Paye. Pops it forwards. Carroll. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Roberto Firmino with the ball through. Chance! Clear cut, it's a free kick. And he's going to have his man taken. Crosses one in. Slip it through. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. And it's Carroll. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Goal kick. Check perhaps on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
This is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. Stupid defending to ensure they got no further. Mark Noble concedes a free kick for that. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
About trying from this range, I think he must feel he can generate the power. Big ask.
Fitz has got rid of that. A chance! Fires it in low. Lanzini decides to play it back. Oh, wow! An absolute tile driver! A finish of true class! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
There just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up was brilliant. Noble. Pedro Obiang. And it's Carroll. Mamadou Sakho battles to win it back. The pass. It's one! And another time! The power of Andy Carroll! Two up and threatening to pull clear! Andy Carroll with a predatory goal.
Now, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Tompkins. Bonner. Cresswell. puts it upfield. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Paye. Has he found his man? Beto Moreno. Benteke. Crunching tackle. Looks to bypass the midfield. Well played, he saw that coming. And there goes the final whistle. Quite a game. Memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes. An astonishing turnaround. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Listen, this defeat has been inflicted because they didn't adapt their game to what was required.
So stopping them out wide, and that's where the game was lost. You know, there was too much emphasis centrally. They wanted to look really strong in that position, and they were found wanting in wider areas. Once the opposition realised this, they exploited it to the full.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.